Thank you. Let's go through the looking glass.
Glass, alas, I am aghast.
How did we get to this place? This land of fruits and vegetables. This land of joy and delight. Tonight.
Vegetables are the acceptable, respectable. Vegetables, the impeccable, preferable, flexible festival. This is a special celebration. Ambrosia, okra, yoga, cobra, viola.
Special spaceships. These vegan light bodies allowed us to slip through. And what's more, there's more to this than meets the eye. I dare say there's more to this than meat.
There's a beat, a discreet conceit.
Hardly. Discreet, I dare say, compared to the sleek leak.
What are sailors most afraid of?
Leaks.
Leaks.
Why did the carrot get embarrassed?
Because, my dear, he saw the chickpea. Why did the tomato blush?
No, because she saw the salad dressing. Father Tomato, say to the baby Tomato, whilst on a family walk.
Catch up! What is a vampire's favorite fruit?
What are you smoking?
Don't forget to call the flower.
Enough of these jokes. More music, please.
Why is the mushroom invited to all the vegetable parties? Because he's a fungi.
Mushroom! Mushroom. Consume. Resume. More tea, please.
Ah, Brussels sprouts are clouts, roundabouts, flouts.
Drink tea. Be happy. Twix, perhaps, and maybe in between. Little difference do we see. Let the questions go round. The answers will be found.
In the finesse of watercress.
Impress success. Nonetheless, where do we get our protein?
Nabi Kohlrabi, a floppy hobby. Precious, lettuce, wedges, momentous.
Let us follow the instructions. Consult the recipes. And definitely follow the score.
Carrots, kale, quinoa, cabbage, soy.
Simple recipes for joy. And sample the recipes, please.